to the news that Attorney General William Barr is leaving the Trump administration early with only a few weeks to go. Here's Pierre Thomas on that tonight.
He was one of President Trump's staunchest allies, accused of bending the Justice Department to his boss's will. But tonight, Bill Barr is resigning as Attorney General. The announcement made by the president, who tweeted, Bill will be leaving just before Christmas to spend the holidays with his family. Their once warm relationship had soured.
Do you still have confidence in Bill Barr?
Ask me that in a number of weeks from now.
The president, who for weeks made the baseless claims that the election was stolen, infuriated when Barr directly contradicted him, saying we've not seen fraud on a scale that could have affected a different outcome in the election.
Not happy with only the evidence I had. I can tell you that I'm not happy.
Last week, Barr angered the president again when Hunter Biden revealed that he was under investigation by the Justice Department. The investigation had been going on for months, but Barr made sure it was kept under wraps before the election.
All he had to do is say an investigation's going on.
The president calling the attorney general a big disappointment.
David, the president's tweet announcing Barr's resignation came soon after the Electoral College officially made Biden the next president of the United States. Despite the recent tension, Barr's letter was full of praise, perhaps something the president wanted, as another headline for today. David?
All right, Pierre, thank you. And Pierre.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.